Calling all stations. Clear the air lane. Clear all air lane.
Yeah, it's gonna be a crazy one night. Welcome to episode 118. Yeah, I can't wait to hear from Leah. Bella.
An adventure into black magic.
Nurse Annabella, live in the mix.
Supernatural.
Here on FM 102.5, Kicks the Flag.
See into the future. This is Luke, who didn't...
From Leah in the second half.
No!
keep it right here on Lava Lamps in E-Track Theater. DJ Nurse Annabella live in the mix.
Scientist interested in the supernatural, the unnatural. We'll be right back.
so glad you can join me. We're expecting a call from Leah Thompson. You're locked inside Lava Lands, Penny Track Theater, on Cakes of Death.
Welcome to your doom.
We'll be right back. Hey, lip hey. Them, lip them, what?
Yeah. Lip them, like this.
We'll be right back. do.
Touché, Dr. Fudge. And as another victim falls, the world awaits you.
Thank you, son.
Inside, but I trust out my mind. Deep inside.
bloody while you can.
Glad you could join us for our late night movie. Tonight, Lon Chaney Jr. accidentally creates a human dynamo in
worlds, explore the universe,
and probably battle Skeletor along the
way. You're listening to Kicks Us Up, 102.5 FM. Here on Lava Lamps in a track theater. Episode 118.
When it scares me, I scream, but no.
precious for Patty. He's a funky little friendly berry waterfowl.
Quack the coffee, little cupcake of the day. Come into my trouble, little
with me, DJ Nurse Annabella. Expecting a call from Leah Thompson. So keep on putting on this CD movie disc on your bed.
Quiet, the city's sleeping. gathering clouds in at the beat of a drum.
You won't be standing still.
mentioned the CD movie format earlier. Yeah, it really isn't that good. Hard to find a really good working player, so. Anyways, you're just in the Lost Lands. An 8-track theater. We're expecting a call from Leah Thompson. Wonder what she thinks of Teen Wolf.
For this list, we're looking at the moments from this comedic.
It's a science experiment!
When you're stuck in the old. Him? What?
Did we make it? Are we back?
What did I tell you? 88 miles per hour!
Still
any moment.
Thompson here.
Hey, how's it going?
I hear that you have a podcast.
Yes. Welcome to Wobble Lamps.
Series?
Yeah, right here.
This is your Back to the Future episode.
Yeah, welcome.
I played Lorraine McFly. I had a great time. My favorite one was Back to the Future 1.
Yeah,
and I like Back to the Future 2, I loved the character of the horrific Lorraine McFly.
Yeah, that was really awesome. How'd you feel about Lorraine Tannen
and Lorraine McFly Tannen?
What about Howard the Duck?
I'm so glad that I have so many wonderful fans from Howard the Duck still.
Oh, cool. Yeah, like
both
me.
Both still buying the DVDs and...
So how's Michael J. Fox doing?
Michael Fox seems like he's okay.
Okay.
You know, he's raised over $1 billion for Parkinson's research, and
Teen Wolf.
I've never seen Teen Wolf, but the series I just made a music video, dance video.
Oh, cool!
Tyler Posey, who plays Teen Wolf on TV.
Awesome. And so can you sing us something from? Did you write the Hunger City lyrics?
I did not write the Hunger City lyrics.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's a cool song.
Stay home, city boy, with your television on. No, that was really fun. And I had a great time singing those songs with Thomas Dolby. I don't keep in touch with him. He's very, very busy with his family. I think he lives in London.
I almost became an astronaut because of space camp.
And that's so cool that you almost became an astronaut because of space camp.
Yeah.
You're not alone.
But I'm
inspired a lot of people, young scientists and the like.
Yeah.
So, Isabella.
Yes, Leah, thanks for being on the show.
Thank you so much for being a fan. I hope I answered some of your questions quickly. And I want to wish you all the best.
All right.
Have a wonderful spring and summer.
All right, Leah. Right here on Lava Lamps, A-Track Theater. It's nice to hear from Leah Thompson. Be sure to grab a copy of the Lava Lamps and A-Track Theater Atari 7800 game available now. I think the worst movie format again is our CD movie disc. They're weird. But I watched them a few times. They're kind of like interesting stuff. Anyway. Just keep on folding those mad foldins on your butt.
That's right!
Cause you're on Lava Lamp. In a track theater. Sorry, I've been doing some really crazy mashups lately. Let's revisit some. In the last episode.
Mattel Electronics presents
right, just beat it.
still got a little bit left to go, but please check out this episode in the podcast archives. You've been listening to Lava Lamps. Any track theater. Episode 118.
Areas of the Midwest may have been.
What if love somebody and they want to die?
Wolverines!
Yeah.
can you smell? Do you really think I'd let a creature half-wit like you touch me?
Behind prison wall.
Bloody.
You have been
from those activities you've just seen. No. You see, I'm not afraid to stick my neck out.
A blood and ice.
There's a mug. Love me, dead.
Is there any way whatsoever to reanimate?
Got a little bit left to go.
And with this dreadful fact in mind, we urge you as you ride, do not feed the animal.
We are fortunate to have with us here a few people who claim to have actually seen the demon and live to tell about it.
Delicious strawberry-flavored cereal Frankenberry.
Here's a switch. My ghostly good blueberry with blueberry-flavored marshmallows to spark a breakfast.
I love Frankenberry strawberry-flavored marshmallows.
You turn me off, Frankenface.
Fiffle Berry Boo.
I'm in the dark.
Me too. Me three.
Oh, no. You can enjoy this nutritious breakfast with blueberry.
Frankenberry.
We'll be right back.
special thanks to Leah Thompson for appearing on this episode.
With Buck Rogers.
Let's see how you like a little old-fashioned red dogging.
Thanks for listening. See you next week. Have a good night and pleasant tomorrow. From DJ Miss Manicola. Here on Loveland. A-Track Theater.
Another sunrise in Beirut. The peacekeeping forces have left, and life has returned to normal. Make your next vacation a memorable one. Come to Lebanon. Our beaches have some of the most beautiful in the world. Visit our Disneyland theme park. It's called No Man's Land. You'll love our quaint shops and open-air cafes.
Jack Beats.
Come, come to Lebanon, where every day is the 4th of July.